Transition never wondered about the timeless beauty of classic Hollywood stars. Step into a world where age and grace coexist, where every wrinkle tells a story of wisdom and charm. We're about to embark on a journey through the lives of these stellar beings who have defied the sands of time. These icons of yesteryears, with their ageless beauty, remind us that true beauty never fades. As the years go by, their charm only seems to intensify, much like stars that shine brighter as they age. Get ready to be bewitched by their stories, their struggles, and their triumphs. In this galaxy, only stars shine brighter every year. From Ingrid Bergman's radiant smile to the enchanting allure of Marilyn Monroe, we'll explore the lives of these stars who've left an indelible mark on the history of cinema. Their beauty, far from dimming, has only grown more captivating with time. Stay tuned as we delve into the lives of these timeless stars, their beauty, and their enduring legacy. Bo Derek, now 67, first captured the world's attention with her role in the 1979 film 10. Despite the years that have passed, Derek remains active in the film and television industry. Known for her natural beauty, Derek has been open about her preference for aging gracefully, opting against plastic surgery. She has often spoken about the importance of embracing one's natural appearance and taking care of oneself through a healthy lifestyle. In recent years, Derek has appeared in a number of TV shows and movies, including Fashion House, Sharknado The Fourth Awakened, and Ride. She has also been involved in various philanthropic endeavors, using her platform to raise awareness for causes such as animal welfare and environmental conservation. Despite her many accomplishments, Derek remains humble and down to earth. She continues to inspire others with her grace, beauty, and commitment to making a positive impact in the world. Throughout her career, Bo Derek has left an indelible mark on the entertainment industry. With her timeless beauty and enduring talent, she continues to captivate audiences and inspire aspiring actors around the world. Her legacy is a testament to the power of natural beauty and the importance of staying true to oneself. As Derek continues to age gracefully and pursue her passions, fans can look forward to seeing what she does next. Whether she's on the big screen, the small screen, or advocating for a cause she believes in, Derek remains a vibrant and vital force in the world of entertainment and beyond. Nia Peeples, now 62, has enjoyed a successful career in the entertainment industry with notable roles in popular television shows like Pretty Little Liars and Fame. Despite her many years in the spotlight, Nia's beauty and grace continue to shine through, and it's all thanks to her self-love and acceptance. Born on December 10, 1961, in Hollywood, California, Nia's passion for performing began at a young age. She started her career as a singer and later transitioned to acting, quickly becoming a household name. Nia's talent and dedication have earned her a well-deserved place in the entertainment industry. In Pretty Little Liars, Nia played the role of Pam Fields, the mother of one of the main characters. Her portrayal of a protective and loving mother resonated with audiences, making her a fan favorite. But it was her role as Nicole Chapman in the popular 80s show Fame that first brought Nia to national attention. Despite her many accomplishments, Nia remains humble and grounded. She believes that true beauty comes from within and has made self-love and acceptance a priority in her life. Nia often speaks about the importance of loving oneself and encourages others to do the same. Nia's approach to beauty is refreshing and inspiring. She believes that everyone is beautiful in their own unique way and that embracing one's individuality is the key to unlocking true beauty. Nia's self-love and acceptance are evident in her radiant smile and the twinkle in her eye. In conclusion, Nia Peeples is a talented and accomplished actress who has made a significant impact in the entertainment industry. But it's her self-love and acceptance that truly set her apart. Nia's approach to beauty is a reminder that true beauty comes from within, and that embracing one's individuality is the key to unlocking one's full potential. Brooke Shields, now 58, has been in the public eye for most of her life. She first gained fame as a child model and actress, and her striking eyebrows soon became her trademark. Even today, Shields' eyebrows are still one of her most recognizable features. Throughout her career, Shields has always prioritized taking care of herself. She believes that maintaining a healthy lifestyle is the key to looking and feeling good. She focuses on eating a balanced diet, getting plenty of sleep, and drinking lots of water. Shields knows that taking care of herself is essential, especially since she leads a busy life balancing her career and family. Shields has had a successful career in both film and television. She has appeared in numerous movies and TV shows, including The Blue Lagoon, Suddenly Susan, and Law & Order Special Victims Unit. Despite her busy schedule, Shields always makes time for her family. She is a devoted mother to her two daughters and often shares pictures of them on her social media accounts. Even though Shields has been in the public eye for decades, she remains humble and down to earth. She is grateful for all the opportunities that have come her way and is proud of her accomplishments. Shields continues to work in the entertainment industry and shows no signs of slowing down anytime soon. Her beauty, talent, and positive attitude have inspired countless people, and she will undoubtedly continue to do so for many years to come. Bridget Fonda, now 60, was born into a family of actors. Her grandfather, Henry Fonda, and father, Peter Fonda, were both successful actors in their own right. It's no surprise then that Bridget followed in their footsteps and became a successful actress herself. Throughout her career, Bridget appeared in a number of notable films, including The Godfather Part 3, Single White Female, and Jackie Brown. Her talent and beauty earned her a reputation as one of Hollywood's most respected actresses. Despite retiring from acting in 22, Bridget has maintained her looks and remains a striking figure. She has stayed out of the public eye in recent years, but her contributions to the world of film continue to be celebrated. It's clear that Bridget Fonda's talent and beauty have left a lasting impact on the film industry. Even though she is no longer active in the industry, her work continues to be cherished by fans and industry professionals alike. Who knows what the future holds for Bridget, but one thing is certain, she will always be remembered as a talented and beautiful actress. Stockard Channing, now 80 years old, has had a long and successful career in the entertainment industry. She is perhaps best known for her role as Rizzo in the classic musical film Grease, which was released in 1978. Channing's portrayal of the tough-talking, sardonic leader of the Pink Ladies made her a household name and solidified her status as a talented actress. However, in 2017, fans of Channing were surprised to see her looking quite different than they were used to. The actress appeared at the Tony Awards with short, gray hair and a more subdued makeup look. Many people were shocked by the change, as Channing had previously been known for her glamorous red carpet appearances. Despite the change in her appearance, Channing's talent and dedication to her craft had never wavered. Over the years, she has taken on a wide variety of roles in both film and television, demonstrating her versatility as an actress. From her early days on the stage in New York City to her more recent roles on popular TV shows like The Good Wife and The Crown, Channing has always brought her unique blend of strength, vulnerability, and humor to every performance. Channing's contributions to the world of entertainment have not gone unnoticed. She has been nominated for numerous awards throughout her career, including multiple Tony Awards and an Emmy Award. In 2002, she was awarded a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in recognition of her achievements in the industry. Despite all of her success, Channing remains humble and dedicated to her craft. She continues to take on new roles and challenges, always striving to push herself as an actress. And with her undeniable talent and unique presence, there is no doubt that she will continue to captivate audiences for many years to come. Nancy McKim, a beloved actress, was born on April 4, 1966, in Westbury, New York. She rose to fame in the 1980s as the star of the popular television show The Facts of Life. As a young girl, McKim showed an early interest in acting, and by the age of 13, she had already appeared in numerous commercials and TV shows. The Facts of Life, which aired from 1979 to 1988, followed the lives of a group of girls attending a prestigious private school. McKim played the role of Joe Polniacek, a tough, street-smart character who became a fan favorite. The show was a massive success, and McKim's performance earned her critical acclaim and a devoted following. After The Facts of Life ended, McKim continued to act in various TV shows and movies throughout the 1990s and 2000s. However, she withdrew from the public eye in 2011. For 7 years, fans were left wondering what had happened to their favorite actress. Then, in 2018, McKim made a surprise return to the spotlight when she joined the cast of Dancing with the Stars. At the age of 52, she competed against much younger contestants, proving that she still had the talent and determination that made her a star in the 1980s. Although McKeon did not win the competition, her appearance on Dancing with the Stars was a testament to her enduring popularity and the lasting impact she has had on the entertainment industry. Today, at 58, McKeon continues to inspire fans with her talent, grace, and resilience. Christina Applegate, now 52, has been a fixture in the entertainment industry for several decades. She first gained recognition for her role as Kelly Bundy on the hit television show Married with Children, which aired from 1987 to 1997. Despite being on the show for 10 years, Applegate managed to avoid being typecast and went on to have a successful career in both film and television. One of the things that sets Applegate apart from her peers is her natural beauty. Even as she ages, she maintains a youthful and radiant appearance. She has spoken publicly about her refusal to succumb to the pressures of Hollywood to undergo plastic surgery or other invasive procedures to maintain her looks. In addition to her successful career and natural beauty, Applegate is also a cancer survivor. In 2008, she was diagnosed with breast cancer and underwent a double mastectomy. She has been open about her experience and has used her platform to raise awareness about the disease and to encourage women to get mammograms. Despite the challenges she has faced, Applegate has remained a positive and resilient force in the entertainment industry. She continues to act in both film and television, and her work is always highly anticipated by her fans. Her ability to overcome obstacles and maintain her natural beauty and talent is a testament to her strength and determination. Catherine Bach, born Catherine Bachman on March 1, 1954, in Warren, Ohio, is an actress best known for her role as Daisy Duke in the popular 1980s television series, The Dukes of Hazzard. At 70 years old, she continues to captivate audiences with her talent and charm. Bach's career began in the mid-1970s when she appeared in several films, including the thriller The Midnight Man and the comedy Nickelodeon. However, it was her role as Daisy Duke that catapulted her to fame. The character, known for her iconic short shorts and southern charm, became a cultural phenomenon and cemented Bach's place in television history. After The Dukes of Hazzard ended in 1985, Bach continued to act in various TV shows and movies, including African Skies, Jake, The Fat Man, and The Nanny. In recent years, she has had a recurring role on the long-running soap opera The Young and the Restless as Anita Lawson, further showcasing her versatility as an actress. Throughout her career, Bach has remained a beloved figure in Hollywood, known for her warmth, kindness, and dedication to her craft. Her contributions to the world of television have left an indelible mark, and she continues to inspire and entertain audiences to this day. As Bach turns 70, she remains an active and vital force in the entertainment industry, proving that age is just a number. Her talent and charisma have stood the test of time, and she continues to be a role model for aspiring actors and a beloved figure among her fans.